here. Powerful hit by Jay Johnson. And that is saved by Bossy Pabayo. Ball is still up. And Jeanette Panaga ends the rally with that hit.
Yeah, I'm gonna say already celebrated somehow here in the UCJ. Recognize he wasn't done yet. It still gives him the quicker, huh?
For the Petro Gazz Angels, 12 serving 22. Salas, Saed to Bam.
Saed, this is a quick hit na yung kay Panaga. Look at her go.
Right, and Jovi and Gonzaga. Ayan, ito yung naiwan dyan. You have to take on this hit from Gonzaga.
Well, we see na that Johnson tumalas na siya. So we do
see that. Nakabangan na si Gemma Galanga. This will be a free ball for Bukari. Panaga, that does not work. Morado, oh, again!
Rizzo Sato.
Nakagali ito, Rizzo Panaga si Rizzo Sato. Second. Here. Oh, Petro Gazz though giving up the free ball. Alina Picard, pupunta ngayon ni Royce Tobino. Sarado na naman ang pituan.
Los Santos continues to serve. Cheng, pupunta na naman kay Pams. Naga.
Picked up by Salas. Managa! Business. Maganda rin ang bigay sa kanya ni Janelle Cheng.
Again, going back to transition
days. And let you never stop learning. Para sa kanya, the more different the style of play is, the more advantageous it is because the learning continues. And today, this is dito at positivo siyang gawin. Galing lang, ang una na lang ang panalo. Balik sa inyo.
Now we get to know a little bit more about Alex Vitova.
Sabi nga ni Cody, basta-basta ito magpapanalo, give it the right efforts. Alex at panalala kasi na, which is what's happening now.
Nandoon yung winning medal at 2 days, meron yung panalo na Petro Gazz Angels. Panalo from Chen.